Hello everyone. In this video I would like to show you a product shipping methods extension. The extension allows to specify which shipping methods are available for the particular product. So the administrator will be able to restrict a number of shipping methods on a checkout when certain products are in the cart. It may be useful when some products cannot be delivered with some shipping methods. For example, some chemical products cannot be delivered with an air shipping methods. Therefore, the administrator will be able to disable these shipping methods for this particular product. First, we have to check that the extension is installed on the store. In order to do that, we open Kai extensions page and see that the shipping methods restricted by products extension is available here. You should see the edit link beside the extension name. The extension does not have any settings, so you can ignore that page. Next, we have to make sure that at least one shipping method is enabled on the shipping page. There are three shipping methods available: flat rate, custom shipping 1, and custom shipping 2. Let's set only one custom shipping method available for HTC Touch HD. The shipping method selector is displayed on the data tab under requires shipping option. It is visible only when requires shipping option is set to yes. So let's uncheck two shipping methods and keep just one of them. We are going to add two products to the cart and see how the cart will show the shipping methods list. When I added a regular product to the cart, I see that all three shipping methods are available for me. And we can set flat rate, for example. Next, try to add an HTC product. Okay, let's check what shipping methods are available for us now. Okay, there is just one shipping methods available because this is just one shipping method available for all products in the cart. So we cannot select any other shipping methods except this one. That is all. Thank you for your time and have a nice day.